last lap of a race in Talladega. Chuck Elliott leads. We got Cole Whit and Jamie McFlurry side by side. I mean, right behind me and Chuck Elliott. Just trying to keep Cole Whit behind me. Down the backstretch. Into 3 and 4 for the final time. Me and Choke Elliott have a pretty decent lead. Into the tri-oval. Who's it gonna be? Choke Elliott's gonna win at Talladega.